Look, was it fake or was it real? That's all.
What do you mean?
Oh, come on. I saw the show last week. You guys were in that last sketch. I saw hitting.
There was no hitting. Billy, there wasn't any hitting.
Okay, but there was definite pushing and shoving. I mean, I don't know if I want to do the show.
Billy, come on. This late night live TV, it just got a little out of hand. That's all.
A little out of hand. That's what Russia said to Afghanistan. I mean, you know, we just got a little out of hand. I mean, I don't want to do a comedy show where there's so much violence.
Billy, that was Andy Kaufman. You know Andy Kaufman.
I know, Andy. I love Andy. I love what Andy does, but it wasn't just him. I mean, you were throwing cue cards and water. I mean, and you must have been stumbling. You were just like laughing wild, and you smeared butter on his face. I mean, Jack was even involved.
Donut.
I mean, I don't know if I want to do the show. I mean, this is not a show. This is a hockey game.
So what? Well, you're not going to do the show, Billy? What?
No. I'm definitely going to do it, but I got to do it my way.
What do you mean?
Rocky.
Is it showtime, boss?
This is Rocky. He's going to be my bodyguard for the show.
Your bodyguard?
Look, I got a wife and two kids. I have to have protection, you know?
1 minute to air.
Hey, Billy, come on. Let's just forget the whole thing and have a good show.
Okay.
Hey!
Rocky!
Hey.
Oh!
Billy,
you know, see, the thing is,
big show, Bill.
Thanks. See, Rock, it's just like comedy is not the same as it used to be. How are you? It's you used to be able to tell a joke, and it would just be a joke. Now you don't know what's real or what's not real. This confrontational comedy. I know.